but then you have to wait. Go ahead.
Do you think somebody else?
Uh-huh. You're gonna have to open it after everybody. Hey.
Thank you.
You look dressed again. Are you Dr. Rose?
Did you want to?
No.
Most beautiful and natural aquarium for many.
you can swim, there's different, if you like animals, there's a jungle too that you can go and know all kinds of animals. It's very colorful. And another place that you must go is this underground river. It's called Antunchen. This word is not Spanish, but it means cave with an underground river inside. It's under the water. You can swim, you can walk around, and it's a good place if you like nature. Another attraction that you can go visit, and all of these attractions are excursion from the, you can go from the resort. You don't have to pay for them. They're free. They take you for a whole day to visit. This is another beach. And the Tulum beach is, the Tulum, there are some ruins that are archaeological sites.